How to make a simple menu. Add image. Add four buttons as children. Align them one above another. Modify the text values. Add the second image. Add two more images as children of that image. Add two buttons as children of that image and change the text values to audio and graphics. Add save button and back button. Add text and slider as children of the first image. Add three buttons as children of the second image and change the text values to low, medium and high. Create script. Add fields for buttons and settings game object. On enable, check if save game exists, if not, hide the continue button. Add methods for starting the game, loading the game, entering settings, and exiting the game. Add listeners to buttons. Create the second script. Add fields for save button, back button, and slider. Add arrays for tab buttons, tab game object, and graphic settings buttons. Add fields for current tab and current graphic settings. Add a method for switching tab. Inside, disable the previous tab, enable new tab, switch buttons interactable values, and change the previous value. Add a method for switching graphic setting. It should work similar to switching tab method. Add a method for saving settings. Set a quality level and audio listener volume. The quality level needs to be added in quality tab in project settings. Add back method. Load current settings on enable method. Disable save button on enable. Add a method for checking if settings has changed. Add listeners to buttons and slider. Add scripts as components and assign values in the inspector. Set initial state of objects. And you can call it done. You can also integrate my saving tutorial with this. If you find the tutorial useful, consider subscribing.